Hello, what's up? Sometimes Olive has issues with a timeline. For example, when you add a cross dissolve and then try to select it, it doesn't work. Sometimes this happens. This happened to me when I made a tutorial, for example. I cannot click on this cross dissolve, even though it should be possible right now. And sometimes other things on the timeline cannot be clicked. And it's weird, but there is an easy workaround. All you have to do is go to File, Save Project, pick a file name, pick a folder, and just save it. Once that is done, you close Olive, start it again, and then you can just go to File, Open Recent, and pick the top file. And then, if you try the thing you were trying to do, it works. At least it should. Let me know what the issue was that this fixed for you, or if it still doesn't work, let me know in the comments. It's just useful if we talk about the issues we have and how we fix them. Might be able to help the developers fix their bugs. I, for one, don't know how to reproduce this yet, but this is a good workaround, and you don't lose anything. So far, I've never lost anything on the timeline, which is great. See you next time. Until then, ciao!